I think you are something special. I take you on a shopping spree, 'cause I'm so into you. I'm so into you. I'm so into you. I'm so into you, baby.
Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I go by the name of UNI Grocery, and I'm not alone. I am with
Doom Dash.
No need
for dash,
'cause I'm all about cash.
My God.
You know the vibes. So today, guys, actually a sad day but a good day.
A good day but a sad day. So, see what I did there?
So what's happening is
why trippy?
I saw what you did there.
Why didn't you say yes?
So good sis is going back to campus.
She going back to school.
It's a good thing but a bad thing at the same time.
No, I don't feel like it's a good thing.
But it is what it do. I don't like the fact that I'm going back to school and I'm leaving my family.
But for the vibes.
You know the vibes.
What it do?
Sabonga.
I am Winnie the Pooh.
Okay, can we get back to me?
Yellow Lamborghini Pikachu.
Can we get back to me?
I'm sneezing. Achoo.
So I'm accompanying my brother to school, but then
I'm accompanying myself.
Okay, wait. No, I'm joking. So this video is going to be like a day in my life. Hashtag going back to red type of vibe, because we're going to school. I'm going to drop off my brother at school, and then I'm going to get my rest groceries and what I need. And then when are we leaving? Tonight or tomorrow? But I think tonight. Later on today. So please stay tuned.
Tonight.
We're gonna talk about feelings tonight. We're gonna talk about all the good things. Feelings. We go black, nigga. I also wish I had my tripod with me. I lifted. I forgot my tripod. I'm going to struggle with this whole vlog thing. So I'm happy, but I'm not happy. You know? Lighting. Whew. Tis me. Dimlo. Lindor. Okay, sis. Okay. Okay, lighting. Okay. Okay, lighting. Okay, it's Lindo. I think we're gonna drive around the mall, because the mall is empty. We're going to drive around the mall just to get proper lighting, okay? But I don't know what I can use for stability. Let me see in my bag. Yo, I don't know. I'll end up putting my bag here. If I were to use my wallet,
Bear with me, okay? Guys,
bear with me. My nails keep breaking. Can I just go to a nail technician? You know, I so wish I knew how to type and write with nails. Now I have to put on my gel. No acrylic for the baby. So yeah, guys, I just got here at the mall. And I parked here just for lighting purpose, okay? I'm pulling through for you guys. For proper lighting, proper everything, because, yeah. So as I was saying, I just dropped off my brother at school. And ungiporile, like, we're literally late. Okay, I'm waiting for the shops to open. But, yeah, we should have been here at, like, 8. Because school starts at 8 and we got here at 10 to 8. And then he told me that he left his sick note. Like, who does that? Okay, lighting! Ugh, frustrating. It's really frustrating me now. But anyway, I had to wake up early, even though I had to sleep late because of assignments and packing. I hate packing with all my heart. I hate it. I hate packing and I hate buying groceries. Especially res groceries. Like, I just don't enjoy it. At times I do, but like, it's just not my thing. You know? But yeah, I guess this time is different. And good sis. No, it's not gonna be different. I just remembered, hurry. My fridge is empty. Like, my fridge is literally empty. Okay, but then I feel like I've been home for so long. Really, my fridge was gonna be empty. I was gonna, like, discard everything. But an incident happened. Like, when I left March. Yeah. When I left my place, apparently I left my fridge off. Yeah. I left my fridge off and then May, my friend went and she was like, bro, he left the fridge off. I was like, Njani. They might have came in. Agukona kali jub jub. You know? And then I had to go back and clean the fridge. So literally my fridge is empty. And I'm only going back to school for 2 weeks. So it's confusing me what to buy and what not to buy. Is it really 2 weeks? 2 weeks of school. Don't know about the rest. It's the rest of Joburg. The rest of the city. The girl has been away for so long. I don't know. It's sad because I'm leaving home. I am going to be emotional. Yeah, it is going to be sad. But I miss my friend. I'm happy that I'm going to see my friend because my friend is already there. Maybe, like, she'll make me forget about the goal of leaving the family. But I know, my family is going to miss me. Yo! And I'm going to miss them too. Like, I'm going to miss them too. Like, 5 months. Yo, I've never... 5 months after high school, I've never, like, stayed with them for so long. Never.
Oh, my baby. My sweetie. Bonunu pie, bonunu berry, bomunduza, bomai zugu zugu zugu. back from the mall, guys. You see when they say, oh, like a dura. Yeah, that's me. I'm not in the mood that I was an hour ago. Some cousin budget. But what did I expect? Because really, the girl's fridge is empty. So anyway, it's eight. Thinking of shooting a student budget grocery list under 1,000 rand. So I exceeded this time around. I exceeded 1,000 rand, which sucks. But got 300 fela. I feel like I covered what I needed, cause yeah. So I'm tired. I think I need to wait for my brother to knock off at school. Or I should go pack and come back. But I'm almost done packing. When I get to Dala Gizula Zula Mufuna Wena baby. Hi guys, sorry that I'm updating you now, but yeah, it's day 2 of the vlog, even though I wanted to end it yesterday. But yeah, things happened. I was just too mad to update you guys, but anyway, I'm only going back to school today, which is the next day, because my dad couldn't accompany me yesterday, even though like we were no mami, kube mnandi, but anyway, so yeah, bangkapa manje. And yeah, catch you later. I'm so crusty, like I was so mad, bendy, kwate, like I don't want to speak to anyone, because it didn't make sense, but stay tuned. Was a person, that's me. And it's like a delayed. Yeah, it was like I was running, as in, I don't know what they're gonna say, but catch you guys. I don't know when. As you guys can see, I'm lit. So we're ending this video here. Good lit. Come 9:10, so thank you so much for watching this vlog. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Okay.